So I was going to get the new Journey album, and there was this guy there who's like, "Nah, man, put that away. This is what you want." And he gave me Ozzy Osbourne, Blizzard of Oz. They don't have anything here. And I said, okay. And I got that instead. Totally changed my life. I've never been the same ever since I got Blizzard of Oz. Pushed me in a whole different direction.